Peggy 18.
Hi, I'm Gary Snethen, the Chief Technology Officer at Crystal Dynamics. In this video, we will be showing you how we enhance Rise of the Tomb Raider 20-year celebration for the PlayStation 4 Pro platform. This video is best viewed on a 4K device with the settings at 2160p. Rise of the Tomb Raider is a beautiful game on all platforms, but with the increased power of the PlayStation 4 Pro, we were able to bring unprecedented visuals to a console for the first time. Welcome to Rise of the Tomb Raider, 20-year celebration PlayStation 4 Pro tech video. Rise of the Tomb Raider will support three different visual modes when played on a PlayStation 4 Pro, with each focusing on a different area. 4K resolution, high frame rate, and enriched visuals. There's an option for everyone, allowing players to customize their experience. 4K resolution mode renders gameplay at stunning 4K resolution while targeting 30 frames per second. The increased resolution offers much more detail, which benefits textures, silhouettes, effects, and specular highlights. Players who prefer gaming with a higher frame rate can select the high frame rate mode, which supports up to 60 frames per second at 1080p resolution. This mode offers smoother and more fluid animation while exploring, and even tighter control during combat. Lastly, there is an enriched visuals mode, which renders 1080p at 30 frames per second and uses the extra power on both new and existing rendering features to improve overall image quality. Hardware tessellation greatly improves the detail of rough surfaces in the ground, rocks, and bricks. Silhouettes and surface features are geometrically represented when viewed up close, making the surfaces feel even more tangible and realistic. The graphics power of the PlayStation 4 Pro allows Rise of the Tomb Raider to use anisotropic filtering across all surfaces, so when viewed from an angle, the quality of the textures in the distance is greatly enriched. Additional dynamic foliage was added so that even more of the plants and trees are dynamic. The plants bend when Lara walks past and the trees blow in the wind. With the increased power available on the PlayStation 4 Pro, we were able to enhance the geometry in objects like buildings, so they have significantly more detail when viewed at a distance. As a result, hub spaces feel even larger now and aid the player's exploration. All level of detail distances were retuned so that objects retain higher resolution as they recede into the distance. Lara's hair during gameplay has been upgraded to use the same higher quality hair that we use in cinematics. Sun shadows were softened to further improve the natural look in outdoor environments. We improved the depth of field effect to create a nice bokeh effect on bright highlights visible in the scene. We're really excited to bring new technology to consoles in Rise of the Tomb Raider. With PlayStation 4 Pro, players will be able to pick and choose their playing preference. Stunning 4K resolution, smooth high frame rate, or enriched visuals mode. The award-winning Rise of the Tomb Raider 20-year celebration includes all previously released downloadable content, a new single-player story chapter, Blood Ties, that can also be experienced in PlayStation VR, new co-op support in Endurance mode, 5 classic Lara skins, and more. Thanks for watching. Please visit TombRaider.com for more details.